it easy. Oh gosh, her grandmother's money when she died. We laughed like we were queens and split our ball gowns at the seams. And every single time I dream, it was only Ellen me. But then she slipped away from me. She met a boy from New Jersey, and they fell fast in love, of course. I swear it felt like a divorce. And this September, I'll be 26 years old. And Elle's the only one besides my dad who's ever said, I love you, Creedence. Took a job downtown, it's an hour on the bus each way. Typing letters for a lawyer and a bad toupee. It's dumb, I know, but it pays okay. Did I mention I moved out? I got my own place off of South, and I've been living hand to mouth for going on a year by now. And yes, I still see Elle around. It's different, but I can't say how. She cut her hair, it's back to brown. She's living with her boyfriend now. And since September, I've been 26 years old. She's still the only one besides my dad who's ever said, I love you, Creedence.